alone.
All those facts and figures I saw of the Doctor's life, you were never alone. All those bright and shining companions. They leave?
Why?
Because they should.
Because he never looked at her twice.
Or they find someone else. And some of them... forget me.
Don't make me go mad.
He will knock 4 times.
He will knock 4 times and then you die. You take the gun and save your life.
I never would. Never.
You had to go and get stuck, oh yes. But me? I could do so much more. So much more!
Take me all these years to realize the laws of time are mine. And they will obey me.
But this is what I get.
I don't want to go.
But it's not fair!
I've gone too far.
Traveling alone.
I thought it'd be better.
I don't need anyone.
But I did some things. It went wrong.
I'm the winner.
And I'm gonna win!
The Time Lord Victorious is wrong.
That's for me to decide.
This is your one chance.
The fury of the Time Lord.
You never would, you coward.
That's just it. Don't you see, Donna? Can't you understand? If I could go back and save them, then I would, but I can't. I can never go back. I can't.
Sometimes I think the Time Lord lives too long. Lived too long.
Is this it? My death?
Sometimes I need someone.
Get out of the way. It's my honor.
3, 2, 1.
We will sing to you, Doctor. The universe will sing you to your sleep.